Republicans granted the right for women to vote. The Democrats did not want women to vote.
Good, good. You're only a civil rights
I guarantee you she's going to be here late today because she does not care. She's going to arrive an hour late and then she's going to start talking and not let anybody else speak because she's a control freak. We're going to shut her down. We have had enough. We are paying for her to abuse us. Why are we paying tax money to be abused by Maxine Waters? We want her check. Why are we paying taxes to be abused? Okay? We're not going to have it. 30 years in office, she barely made three bills. We want her out, and we want her out now. We want Maxine.